And the purpose of God's Holy Spirit, His relentless beating, is not to drive us to madness. It's to drive us to confession and God's forgiveness. That's the truth about sin.